stand. For Mother and I, the congregation may be seated.
Matt, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live with her in holy marriage according to the word of God? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be husband to her as long as you both shall live? If so, answer I do. Catherine, will you have this man to be your husband, to live with him in holy marriage according to the word of God? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be wife to him as long as you both shall live? If so, answer I do. Matt, if you repeat after me. I'm Matt. In the presence of God, and these witnesses, take you, Catherine, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until death parts us. And I pledge you my faithfulness. Catherine, you may repeat after me. I, Catherine, in the presence of God and these witnesses, take you, Matt, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until death parts us. And I pledge you my faithfulness. Catherine, receive this ring as a pledge and token of wedded love and faithfulness. Matt, receive this ring as a pledge and token of wedded love and faithfulness. Grant your blessing, O Lord, to your servants, Matt and Catherine, that they may be ever mindful of their solemn pledge and trusting in your mercy, abound evermore in love all their days, through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Now that Matt and Catherine have consented together in holy marriage, have given themselves to one another by their solemn pledges, and have declared the same before God and these witnesses, I pronounce them to be husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. What God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen. It's now my privilege to announce to you, Mr. and Mrs. Matt and Catherine Callis, you may kiss the bride.
Get a big one. I didn't get it. Do it again.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Matt and Catherine Callis.
This just shows you how much we love Matt and Catherine. So, everybody raise their glass and toast to the new Matt and Catherine Callis.
Yeah.
Do you hear me talking to you across the water, across the deep blue ocean, under the open sky? Oh my, baby, I'm trying.
Boy, I hear you
In my dreams, I feel you whisper across the sea. I keep you with me in my heart. You make it easier when life gets hard.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again.
Very good.